Why do you think we have a winner?
What do you mean?
I mean, why do we have a winner? Hope.
Hope?
Hope. It is the only thing stronger than fear.
The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
This is kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail. And with every time you fail, it's painful. It causes sadness, especially as I saw last night, it causes disappointment. I've often said a man's character is not judged after he celebrates a victory by what he does when his back is against the wall. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt.